It's me, that guy that plays Wood. So this is my first ever YouTube video earlier today. I'm not sure when I'm posting this, but earlier March 21st, 2024, I streamed for the first time on Twitch. I had one viewer. Shout out to Bro Boy. So now I'm getting started. And it's going to take a while, and it's going to take work. I'm not expecting this to get big, by no means. This will be the first and last time they ask you to please like and subscribe. I honestly don't really care if you do or not, because, well, it's not my subscription. So, I'm hoping this will be a short, nice quick short video, and probably will make it my, channel, trailer. So, if something happens, so I'll cut it out, but I'm hoping just the entire gameplay, maybe, if it takes a little bit longer, if, Mr. Hiltner doesn't get kicked out of his own country quick enough. I already messed up, didn't I? Oh, great, okay. So if you don't know, you can get the Senor Hilter achievement by doing Argentina, circle and focuses turned off. And then basically, you keep re-rolling until the German Civil War kicks in, obviously. I don't know what the requirements are, but I try to make a beeline down the fascist path in the focus tree. You know, but not sure if this bug's gonna be pat. If it is a bug even. The reason I'm saying this is because the dev diary said that you have to do a special focus, but so far, I haven't been able to do that with, focus, because it just happened so fast. So, another thing you can get is that if the UK goes, decolonization, you can just get the Falklands, and also South Georgia, and you get that achievement too, since they just give it to you. It's a pretty cool little thing I saw. Found out more accurately. I mean, in the comment section, what are your opinions on this DLC? Or country pack is what they're calling it. I mean, it's fine. $15. I mean, it's South America. I know there's a mod. But, I mean, focus trees are fine. Unit templates are fine. How many times am I going to restart this? But, check out my Twitch. I'm going to be streaming this Sunday, 10:30, with the Death Wish Gamer, who just had his first game of Play 4. First try. Let's go. Come on. Alright. I've only seen the military lose the Civil War once, so odds are in our favor. Let's get some nice music playing, yeah? Some music. Alright, so I pre-ordered the DLC, so I got the, I've only played it once on my stream, pause it, where is it, ah, here it is, that's pretty much where I know it's, to do. free month is pretty easy. Just wait, and then you actually get like the atomic nuclear reactors and missiles before 1937. You just cram out nuclear reactors. Just say cram out, crap out nuclear reactors. And then by the time you finish the actual bomb, then assuming that you have like enough, you just have a nuke theoretically. I think the fastest you can have it now is like probably 1940 or 1939 because of, oh wow, it would take 10 years. Jeez. So you probably still have to wait for when the debuff gets low enough, but I mean, you could have nukes before any other nation in the world. And theoretically, since it gives you something that gives you quarters on all German states, you could just nuke your way through Europe. For my 100 subscriber specials, that's what I'm doing. I'll do basically this video again. I'll stream it on YouTube and Twitch. But it'll be freaking me nuking my way through Europe as Senor Hilter. I 100 subscribers and get that gem of content. Alright, with that done, we just go around here. Support your ethical nationalism. We'll get Senor Hilter up in here. Strange visitor. Should just give him full control. Actually, I wish that's how it worked in real life. I just walked into a government agency and they're like, hey, you have the qualifications for the job. Come on in here. I'll stream this likely late Sunday or maybe Saturday. The rest of this game, upload it to YouTube, you know. Alright, so briefly, while we focus to be done, you know, I could just edit out, you know. So, if you don't know, I know I said this at the beginning, but more detail. As far as I'm aware, all you need to do, get the demagogue in, go down the fascist, oh, wait, just like that. Alright, so, the fascist party will now be called Guardia Nacional, and of course, this morning, a strange German man speaking questionable Spanish walked into La Casa Rosada. I apologize, I'm probably butchering this, explaining that he had great plans for the future of Argentina. He seemed to have the qualifications for the job, and very convincing. Should I pass the gear on to him? Wait, hold on. He seems to have the qualifications for the job, and very convincing. Yes? Huh, he has the same dictator traits as Hitler. I bet it's Senor Hilter. Alright, so then we also get incognito. If you speak Spanish, let me know what that means. I'm just gonna know it's English. Alright, so what could possibly go up? Then we get this mustacheless man. Just look at that tan line. And we also get what times the charm. So basically you get a giant ship, nuclear explosives, and of course on everything. Also declare war everyone all at once. So you know, if you want to see this, oh, I'm going to continue this anyway. So yeah, I'll continue this. Sunday or Saturday, like you pissed the video. I'll just finish this focus. So yeah, if you want to see me beat up Paraguay, and the rest that I do, I know this is a short video, but this is probably going to be my, trailer for my channel, so thank you for watching.